TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN Friday, 9 a.m. Eastern time, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got markets in positive territory. Big tech delivering in a big way last night with their earnings. Apple, Amazon, Facebook crushing it out of the park. You have Google off a bit. Still strong numbers, though, for Google last night. Right now, you have the S&Ps up about 5 points at 32.54. NASDAQ futures up 107, 10,901. Dow up 44 points, 26,261. Gold, how about it? Up $26.50 at 1993. Check out this charge higher just from the middle of the day yesterday. We're trading at 1952. At 11 a.m., and we are trading at 2005 as of 3 a.m., a little spike high. We're back off those highs, still just under 2000 at 1993. Silver up more than a dollar, catching a bid from $23 yesterday, now at 24.37. Crude market up 44 pennies at 40.36 right now. The lows intraday yesterday, quite an acceleration, right? From Wednesday at 41.50, yesterday 38.72. We're up more than a dollar 50 from that price level. Hanging out pretty much between $40 and $40.50 since then, $40.30 for crude. All right, let's jump around to the big main event from last night, Amazon. Look at that charge higher. Amazon up to $32.62. We're up right now at about $175 from where we closed at yesterday at $3,050. Strong numbers from Amazon, Apple just as well. Apple from $3.85. We're up about $25, trading at $4.10. Facebook shares, talk about an acceleration from $234.50. We're up at $250.90. I mentioned Google shares. Google, we did spike higher. We're just off a bit, negative by about $13, trading at $15.31. We got Chevron numbers this morning. Chevron trading lower, quite a loss for Chevron. What was their number? Chevron, they lost, how about it? $8.3 billion loss is what they lost. Pretty dramatic in that oil sector. And we'll check in on the VIX volatility index as this market just charges higher from early yesterday at 28. And look at this, folks, even as we speak, what is that drop off we just got? 23.56. And look at this, we're coming right into these lows, folks. 23.56, the low that we've had in the VIX going all the way back to February, 23.54 from early June. So we're right up at these levels. 23.58, low volatility, telling us the market might go higher. And how about notes? We're dealing with a yield of 0.53% in that 10-year. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up next, live programming all day at TFNN. Right.